I'm Brianna Lawrence, and this is Eagle Beauty, and today we're here at the second annual I Am Every Woman Expo. I'm Brianna Lawrence, and this is Eagle Beauty, and today we have Ms. Deja Johnson. How are you today?
I'm doing well. How are you?
I'm great. So tell us a little bit about what you have going on.
Well, I am a vendor here at the I Am Every Woman Expo. My table is Everything Fabulous, and we specialize in cosmetic services and products.
Okay, so you got some lip gloss, eyeshadow. So what you got popping off?
I have Everything Fabulous Garden of Beauty lip gloss.
Okay, so are you a student here as well?
I am a junior here at North Carolina Central University, a nursing major with a minor in public health education.
So y'all heard it here best with Eagle Beauty, and today we have Miss Fabulous herself, Deja Johnson. Tony Bridget with Air Track. So can you tell us a little bit about these flashy shades you got here?
Yeah. How y'all doing? My name is Tony Bridget, hanging out with Miss Bree and Air Traffic, the controller of all things fly, real fly eyewear. We're gonna venture into apparel. It stands for always integrity, righteousness, true respect, and faith is king, so, you know.
Now that's phenomenal. I never heard of a meaning like that for sunglasses.
Yeah, that's awesome. Right.
So is this your first time here at this event? I know this is a woman expo, and you know, how does it feel being the only man here?
I love it. It's a beautiful thing. I actually came to the one last year, but it's always good coming out to Central. Actually, any of the institutes of higher learning that I go to, it's always good. We definitely promote education, entrepreneurship, and empowerment.
Tamia Nobles, I'm Brianna Lawrence, signing out.